So let's take this example to kind of look practically how this plays out. So let's imagine I have a triangle. It's a right acute triangle, and the legs are designated as 12 units in length, and the other one is 5 units in length. So given that information, can I determine the 6 trigonometric functions? Well, in order to do that, I must need to know the length of each of the 3 sides. I have 2 of them. I don't have the 3rd. I can always guess and hope that my answer is right, or I can kind of remember how to use that Pythagorean theorem. And this basically says 5 squared plus 12 squared equals c squared. So what is that? That's 25 plus 144, that equals 169. Take the square root of both sides, and it looks like that third side is length 13. So, using that, I was able to find a third side, and once I have all 3 sides, I'm able to go ahead and see what the corresponding trigonometric functions are. So the sine of theta is its opposite over hypotenuse. So here's my theta. This is my opposite leg. This is my hypotenuse. So therefore, the sine of theta in this case would be 5/13. Cosine of theta is its adjacent over hypotenuse. So the cosine of theta would equal 12/13. Tangent of theta is opposite over adjacent. So that ratio is 5/12. And then looking over at cosecant, that would become 13 over 5. Secant would become, 13 was his hypotenuse over the adjacent. And the cotangent would be the adjacent over the hypotenuse, or the adjacent over the opposite, excuse me. And so there's how you can find the 6 trigonometric functions, giving the start that we had with this particular right triangle.